Hi everyone, in this video we'll discuss case and case classification and how to create case classification using NVivo. Cases are the units of observation in your research study. They might represent people, places, events, organizations, or other entities that you want to analyze and compare. In our example, researchers are the cases of the research. First, we need to create a case node so we can work with these cases later. In the nodes view, select cases. On the create tab, we click case. New case window opens. We name this case people. Click OK. We need to remember the name of this folder for the future references to the case. A new folder is created under cases. To add cases to this case node, in sources view, select the source content you want to code. In this case, we select all interview reports under interviews. Just right click and select create as and select create as cases. Or on the create tab, select create as cases. In the select location window, we'll select the folder people under cases and click OK. Let's go back to notes view and we see in the folder people, we have these news notes representing the cases. In NVivo, we use classifications to store descriptive information about our sources or about the people, places, or other cases in your project. We use case classifications to provide demographic details about the people, places, or other cases in our project. For example, classify a node as a person and define attributes for age and occupation. On the other hand, we use source classifications to store bibliographical information about our sources. This video will focus on case classification. Before we can classify the cases representing people, organizations, or other cases, we need to set up case classifications. NVivo provides two predefined classifications, person and organizations. We can add these predefined classifications to our project. A more common method is to create custom classification to represent any number of cases. For example, you might want to create classification for age, discipline, gender, etc. To create a new custom case classifications on the Create tab in the Classifications group, click Case Classification. The New Classification dialog box opens. Under New Classification options, select Create a New Classification. Enter a name for the classification, Person. And click OK. We select classifications view on the left panel, select case classification, and see a new classification called person. Note that this classification is empty. We can add attributes one at a time manually to the case classification. On the create tab, select attribute, and then add name and values for each attribute. I think this method is time-consuming, especially if you have many attributes because you have to add one by one. A more efficient method is to use classification sheet. In NVivo, a classification sheet contains descriptive information about particular types of sources or cases in your project. Then you can import the sheet to NVivo. Classification sheet allows you to see all the items assigned to a particular classification and see the attribute values set for each item. Note that there is a column for each attribute in the classification. The first column displays the cases or sources assigned to the classification. The cells contain the attribute values. You can select a different value or enter a new one. Here is the classification sheet for this example in Excel. It has different classifications, including person, age, discipline, gender, and stage. Note that under Person field, the name must match exactly with the name in NVivo cases. Any mismatch will result in errors or incorrect classification. Another important thing, you have to close this Excel file before importing it to NVivo. Otherwise, NVivo will give you an error message, which is very vague and confusing. To import the classification sheet, select the case person from case classification. On the data tab in the import group, select classification sheet. The import classification sheet wizard opens. Follow the instructions in the wizard to import the classification sheet. Click the browse button and then locate and select the Excel file. Click next. On step 2, we choose case classification for classification type and check create new attributes if they do not exist because we do not have anything yet. Click next. On step 3, we select S names because the first column of our file contains only the names of our nodes. Then click select to change the folder location to people. Click OK and check the box create new cases if they do not exist. Click next. On step 4, we keep the default options and click finish. Here is the results. NVivo created a case classification for our cases. It is called Person and has all attributes and values from the classification sheet, such as name, age, discipline, gender, and stage. That is how to create case classification using NVivo. Thank you, and bye now.